got a letter here with your name on it. Martelli says I'm only to hand it over once you have enough capitale. Okay, then. Word is, Signor Martelli has a new opportunity. All you need is the capitale. Well, looks like Martelli will have his monopoly back under control in no time. Thanks to you. He sent you this. Hope it was worth it.
Senator Ricard, you recall we spoke of him? The man who has so foolishly been trying to make his reputation at the expense of my employer. He wishes to put himself and his beloved Lemoyne in the headlines of next year's Centennial State Fair in Sacramento. And he has devised quite the centerpiece. Three of the world's most famous jewels brought together for a single exhibit. Except, we will ensure they never meet. One by one, as they are taken west, you will find them, you will procure them, and if you value my friendship as highly as you should, you will bring them to me. Today's prize, the Covington Emerald. It was found some years ago on the island of Guarma and procured by Mr. Luther Covington, the steel magnate. Like all your philanthropists, Mr. Covington is hungry for publicity, so he was only too happy to offer his prize jewel to the state's fair. It is traveling west by train under the protection of the Saint Denis Police Department. You should expect the area to be under very careful guard, though I recommend you speak to the station clerk. He is a man who is keen to help our organization.
You have the emerald. Incredible.
The look on Covington's face when he hears about this would be just as priceless. Until the next job, adieu.
Thank you.